It is May 11th, 2023, and things are swollen today.